A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 26th April, on the front page you have former Supreme Court judge to probe conspiracy against CJI. So now AK Pattaya, former Supreme Court judge, will look into the material and affidavits provided by Advocate Baines, which we discussed in news yesterday, showing that there is a conspiracy to actually malign the Chief Justice of India. Have a fake case against him. So here you can see Justice Ramana actually quit the Bobde probe panel. So the third judge, which was there, Justice N.V. Ramana, he has recused himself from the Justice S.A. Bobde-led in-house inquiry committee examining allegations of sexual harassment because of because it is said that he has been very close to the CJI. So that is why he has recused himself from the case. So there is Justice Indira Banerjee as a member, and now Justice Indu Malhotra has replaced him as a third member. So you can see the complainant, the lady, he said that Justice Ramanna actually is very close, is like a family to CJI. So he should not be part of the inquiry committee. So now he has been in-house, it's an in-house inquiry committee, three-member committee. So that is the change here. And this is Justice A.K. Pattaya, former Supreme Court judge, who has been now probed in to probe into the affidavits filed by the young lawyer that a larger conspiracy is in place to, has been hatched by powerful lobby of fixers and disgruntled court employees and corporate figures to compromise the functioning of the highest judiciary. Then this is CJI tears into Assam move on deterrence. So this is regarding Assam government's proposal to conditionally release and monitor declared foreigners languishing in its detention centers for over 5 years. So the plan of Assam government to release these foreigners held over 5 years, the CJI says that this violates the constitution. It is both illegal and violative of the constitution. He said that the proposed measure reflected the government's failure to deport declared foreigners. On page 5, you have centers grant set to give fillip to cell-based meat research. So this clean alternative to meat is this country's first project to research on cell-based meat, also called clean meat. So this will be taken up by Center for Cellular and Molecular Biology under CSIR. So with the help of Department of Biotechnology, together they would be providing 4.5 crore rupees for 2 years on this. So there's a grant being provided here, you can see. So Department of Biotechnology has provided this grant to the institute. On page 6, you have BT Brinjal being grown in Karnataka, activists. So the activists now want central and state government agencies to take action to stop cultivation of BT Brinjal. So, and this is an illegal variety because it has not been approved and is being grown in Haryana, it is alleged. On page 7, you have Drop Pragya demands 71 retired civil servants. So former officials have opposed Prime Minister Narendra Modi endorsing her candidature. They express disbelief and dismay at a terror suspect being part of the candidates contesting elections. And also Chhattisgarh Chief Minister claims that Malegaon blast accused Pragya Singh Thakur, she actually used to carry a knife and had stabbed a man named Shailendra Devgan in the chest with a knife in Bilaigar in 2001. Then below you have Khasi Kingdoms to revisit 1947 agreements. So a federation of 25 Himas or Khasi Kingdoms that have cosmetic existence, means they have namesake existence today, plan to revisit the 1948 agreement that made present-day Meghalaya part of India. So concerns have been raised because of the Citizenship Amendment Bill, which had been proposed by the government, central government. So it was providing citizenship to people from other countries. So you know about the bill, I suppose. It's for minorities from Muslim majority countries. So these minorities are Hindu, Sikhs, Christians, Jains and Buddhists. So these minorities from Pakistan, Afghanistan and Bangladesh would be given citizenship in India. the facilitation of citizenship for them. So that was the citizenship amendment bill. So the northeastern states were up in arms against it, especially in Assam, where the NRC exercise is also going on. So this is in that context that these Khasi kingdoms want to revisit the agreements that made the Meghalaya part of India, what they have as powers. On the editorial page, the first editorial is the IS shadow. So this is regarding the Sri Lankan bombings in which IS claimed responsibility after 48 hours. So the Sri Lankan bombing, it says, confirms the terror group's potent reach in South Asia. And this is uncertain times. So this is how India needs to diversify its oil supplier base and increase domestic sources of energy in the context of US sanctions on Iranian oil. The lead article, an illustrative case. So this is regarding how the court needs to show that principles of due process are just as applicable to one of its own. So this is regarding the CGI sexual harassment case. So principles of due process should be applicable in every case, even if one of their own is, you know, and you know, is in the situation. So in the present case as such. Then this is Heed Ambedkar's message. So this is regarding how Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar had warned on authoritarianism, as you know, in which can be an issue in general elections. On op-ed page on Fridays, you have the Parle coverage where there is a question and a new counterview. So this question is, has the Supreme Court been discredited? So on, it's a discussion on the manner in which allegations against CGI have been dealt in the past week. So we have been discussing in detail about it on a daily basis too. And this is regarding Madras High Court's recent judgment for the LGBTQ community. So it extended enjoyment of civil rights, especially those pertaining to marriage, to trans persons also. On international page, you have Sri Lanka's defense secretary resigns. So he takes responsibility for intelligence lapse on Easter bombings in Sri Lanka. And the police already has arrested 19 more suspects. And now the defense secretary has resigned, taking responsibility. Then this is scared Muslim refugees in Negombo flee homes. So this is regarding Sri Lanka, how Muslim refugees have come fleeing persecution in their countries are now being treated as adversaries in Sri Lanka. And this is North Korea needs security guarantees. So this is regarding Putin and Russian President Vladimir Putin and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. They had a meet and Putin has said that assurances need to be international for North Korea, so because it has given up its nuclear development program. So this case has been made for him here. Then on page 13, there is no important news. On page 14, you have PEVC investments hit at an all-time high. So this is regarding private equity and venture capital investments. So big deals have propelled private equity and venture capital investments to $7 billion, more than double of last year. On the last page, you have Speak Your Mind. Brain implant translates thought to speech. So scientists say that no muscle movement is needed for a device to decode the signal. So this is, you know, the new development which has been done. Then this is scientists track Indian Ocean's plastic. So Indian Ocean is the world's biggest dumping ground for plastic waste, but the trash here ultimately ends up, has remained where that trash ends up is a mystery. So now scientists are tracking Indian Ocean's plastic. Then this is World Health Organization says 1 in 10 children did not get vaccinated in 2016. So this is worrying trend in immunization levels. And this is Antarctic penguins suffer huge breeding failure. So this is second largest emperor penguin colony in the world, but which has suffered a catastrophic breeding failure after nearly all chicks born over 3 years died as the icy Antarctic habitat shrinks. So this is a huge cause of concern here. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asr.com in the current affairs section. You can download the current affairs PDFs as well as monthly compilations and the keywords initiative too. So that is it. Thank you.